motherfucker, the yeast infection win. Shit, but like I said, I came up here with my NWA shirt, because this is part of Black history, shit, y'all. Yeah. Don't forget about, you know, I know that everybody love hip-hop and all that, y'all. Think about the Kanye's and the Lil Wayne's and all that, but we can't forget about these brothers here, because Eazy was the first rapper that was invited to the White House. I don't know if it was by purpose or by accidentally, but he was there.
Yeah, he was.
You know what I'm saying? So y'all can't forget that shit. You know what I'm saying? Y'all can't forget about us brothers out here in the streets. Man. Y'all look at all these motherfuckers with the man purses and all that. Don't laugh. Look at that. She laughing. She like a nigga with a purse. You want the purse to be bigger than yours? I don't want a nigga that's a pen smaller than mine. Motherfucker nuts done went on spring break. Oh, no, not the 32 smile, nigga. We going on vacation. Shit. Let them bust his testicles. But how y'all feel? Shit. Y'all feel good tonight? Shut up.
Yeah.
Shit, I'm glad to see we got some people here tonight. Shit. It's all right to see y'all on here. Shit. We had more people laughing, but I know the Mardi Gras going on. A lot of motherfuckers fucked their money up for the Ghetto Olympics, aka the NBA All Star Weekend. Shit. None of you motherfuckers had a ticket to get in the game. Oh, you did? So you saw that motherfucker Neanderthal LeBron James? That motherfucker ain't no human. That motherfucker Neanderthal. Shit, motherfucker half gorilla, half human. Shit. And actually, if you look at the whole East,
and we always got first ride.
That's all right, though. A nigga get on an iron whoop and get broccoli at the same time.
My grass still look good. This is my boy Blue.
Raise the blade to kill yourself. Fuck that. I don't know about dying my watch.